Young guns Varun Dhawan and Aditya Roy Kapoor are being cast for the remake of French movie The Intouchables. This remake will be produced by Karan, Johar and Guneet Monga, while Mohit Suri is the director. The Intouchables is a beautiful story depicting the relation between a wheelchair-bound elderly person and his black nurse. Though Mohit wanted to rope in Saif Ali Khan for the senior role, K2 persuaded him to cast young actors. At the moment, Mohit is filming a love story featuring Imran Hashmi, Vidya Balan and Rajkumar Rao and will film the remake after that's done.